Allen fencing behind the net with Filppula, who's able to muscle the puck for Zetterberg. Filppula to the front of the net, and it comes through, and Cleary was there. I think Hiller made a save. Filppula gets it back for Smith. He turns it to the net. That is a save. Big rebound, and the Wings scored. Zetterberg got to the loose puck. And then it squirts back to the near wall where Fowler protects it. Good presence as he sends it across for Getzlaf. Makes a move, tries to make the pass, loose in the slot. Pat saved by Howard. Boy, just swatted at by the backhand of Boschman, and he very nearly tied the game.
And a 0-for-1 on the power play.
Emerson Needham with speed, dumps it in. Gets it back in the high slot with a rolling puck. Fire score! Emerson Needham! A wonderful individual effort!
I'd almost like to see Ryan Getzlaf not try to win the draw gun and just tie up Pavel Datsyuk, because Datsyuk's hands are so fast.
Follow the speed from Getzlaf. Gets it to the net. Big rebound, Getzlaf. Oh, Howard made the save. And he didn't even know it. Hiller lays the paddle of the stick down to settle it. And Boschman stretches it ahead. Bonino off his stick, recovers it, pulls up inside the stripe, lays it back. Boschman's cross-ice pass intercepted by Abdelkader. Abdelkader shorthanded. He is in on Hiller. Score!
The question about him. He's certainly one of the most consistent guys.
Cleary moves it into the middle, and here's Filppula. Got Zetterberg with him, gets it across. It's a little behind him. He'll find the trailer. Cleary, and Hiller makes the save and finds the rebound first.
That's a big stop. Big stop by Jonas Hiller.
Wings control. Weak backhand. Got to the net. Sticked away by Hiller. Stick of Filppula. Comes to Filppula again. Backhander score! First of the series for Valtteri Filppula. The Wings go up two. Shot saved by Hiller. Gillespie with a little flat-footed as it came to him, and he loses it. Moore gets it back in shorthand. Right on the doorstep, Anderson turned away. And it's loose to center ice. Solani overskates it. Here's Gillespie now 2-on-1 on the table. Gillespie tries to slide it over the diving effort by Quincy. Knocks it away. Howard was down and out, and the Red Wings cover up.
Bruner gets another shift from Mike Babcock and gets it deep as he gains the Anaheim stripe. Lovejoy up the boards, trying to find Perry, picked off by Nyquist.
He lays it off to the line, and a glove save by Hiller on the shot from Smith. Cam walks the line, gives it to Getzlaf off the boards, fumbles it a bit, fires it wide. Boschman hooks it right into the goal, Chris, score! It went in off of Howard! May have gone in off of Erickson, it doesn't matter. It's a one-goal game with 3:17 to play.